There are several paths to greatness in the NBA, but it all starts with shrewd salary cap management. While the assembly of elite talent remains imperative, general managers and ownership groups are endlessly crunching numbers in order to figure out how to piece together championship-caliber rosters at a fair price. And different franchises aren't afraid to assume drastically different approaches. Case in point, Mikhail Prokhorov previously employed a free spending strategy that ignored the salary cap, while the San Antonio Spurs' RC Buford has convinced key veterans to take pay cuts in the name of long-term prosperity and flexibility. It's with